Hello again, YouTubers. Welcome to today's video where I will show you how to make a hardwood picture frame. This will be used for the dragonfly watercolor painting I did in my last video. If you would like to see how the dragonfly was painted, please see the link in the description. I already have a mat board that I want to use, so I will make the frame to suit the mat board and glass, which I believe was from an 8x6 inch frame. Okay, let's get started. So what I initially started with were three pieces of reclaimed red gum that measure around 20x35 millimeters and around 800 millimeters long. This was ripped from a larger piece I had lying around. The first thing I did was to rip a groove down each piece, which would be used to inlay a lighter coloured piece of pine. I first did a test on a scrap piece of wood. As you can see here, the groove was around 3 millimeters, or the size of the kerf of the blade, and around 6 millimeters deep. Next, I used some light coloured pine and ripped some 3 millimeter strips of the table saw that I could inlay into the red gum. These pine strips were later sanded to provide a nice tight fit into the groove. These pine strips were then glued into place. Once these strips had thoroughly dried, I used my block plane to remove the bulk of the waste. These were then sanded to provide a nice smooth finish. I then set up my router table to cut the square reveal in the back of the frame to house the glass and mat board. This was done over a few passes, increasing the depth each time. I then also used an ogee bit to cut a nice decorative inner edge on the frame. Here I am making the miter cuts at the table saw with some inserts I have added to my cross cut sled. Time for the glue up, where I used four clamps to help keep equal pressure on all four corners. Clamps can be quite tricky to set up, but just take your time and make small adjustments. Use a wet cloth when cleaning up the glue squeeze out. Once the glue had thoroughly dried, I went over the whole frame with some 180 grit sandpaper. Now it was time to apply the final finish, which was a satin lacquer or varnish. You can really see here how the inlay contrasts with the darker red gum. I ended up putting two coats. And here is our finished frame. I hope you all enjoyed the process used in making this hardwood picture frame. Please leave a comment and remember to subscribe for more videos like this one. Take care and bye for now.